Hello everyone, I've come to show you the next journal that I finished. This is a traveler's notebook style. I used cardstock and scrapbooking paper for this, as well as coffee dyed papers and dictionary papers. I called this one Precious. The closure is two bulldog clips that can be taken off, and I've got a few charms hanging on it. Here I've got two tags that I created. A sticky note, coin envelope, and another journaling card. This flips up. Dictionary paper, doily, music paper. We've got a paper bag with some lace on it. An envelope that I made with music paper. Got a journaling card inside. A tag and a journaling card. Here we have a flip folder, a flip file, and another journaling card. Some book paper, pattern paper, a postcard. Here we've got a little book inside, made to look like an envelope. We've got a detailed list here, which is also a sticky note. Some writing paper, music paper, and a tag, writing paper, and we've got a flip file with two journaling cards inside. Here we have a doily that is made into an envelope. Another doily, daytime. This is a journaling card with two paper clips that I cut with cutting dies. Envelope and some space to write something. It's an index card and a little booklet of leftover papers. Here I've got an altered paper clip and a ticket. Inside the paper bag we've got another file folder with music paper, made with music paper. Some stamps. You've got a large journaling card. And you've got a tea bag with some tickets inside. At the back, you've got a large journaling card, a tag, and my thank you note. And a little pom-pom trim, yeah. That's the back. Thank you for watching.